The best shot from Thursday's opening round of the Memorial came from Tim Clark. This is an eagle putt. This almost 80 feet at the par 5 fifth. Okay, over the river and through the woods. He's actually talking to it, telling it to be right. He knew it was going in. An eagle falls. Tim Clark would shoot 70. He's 5 back after that eagle at the 5th.